A long, long time ago, I can still remember when the women couldn't play. And we knew if they got their chance, they could make those big crowds dance. Oh, how they did in AFLW Season 2. The opening night, it made us shiver. Signs in the sky that planes delivered. We headed down to Princess Park and watched footy in the dark. And I can't remember if I cried when I heard Sue Alberti went in through the other side. The shame of Gate gave way to pride. Rainbow flags play us side by side. So my, this season sure was a ride. From the first one, how far we've come left us feeling inspired. Them good old girls play the game of their lives, singing they filled our hearts with such pride. They all filled our hearts with such pride. Did you see Ash Newman's goal? Sabrina's four, Cora's heart and soul. Them so, 'cause you know we're all in love with Mel. Our hearts sank when she did her ACL. Ebony playing with half a tongue, so damn good and still so young. I was a massive fan of Katie Loynes. I crossed my legs with a kick to Sarah's groin. Historic crowds in Perth for a $2 coin. Aaron kept the Crows dream alive. Started singing, my, this season brought some mire. Draws in Blacktown, Memo, Cracktown, 565 aside. The lasso rule had us boots scooting all night. Still they filled our hearts with such pride. These sisters, they can't be denied. For 2 years Beck and Mish were on their own, and their career should have kept growing and growing. This is not how it's meant to be. Craig Starcevich keeps his tricks in a man bag. Ripponichi's trick is the hard tag. Kate McCarthy's is the zig and zag. There were lonesome fridges flapping around. Goals to the Mr. Whippy end of the ground. Katie's courtroom was adjourned. The verdict should have been overturned. And while Pepper munched down on her burrito, my favourite Chloe Malloy showed us she can go and go. She'll get even better as she grows. The pie's future is looking so bright. We were singing, my, the season made us cry. Penalties from Mr. P, injuries on all sides. Them good old girls just took it all in their stride. Singing it's AFLW or die. AFLW or die. Storms and shelter in a summer swelter. Dana Hooker playing yet another belter. Sophie Conway, soaring star. Up in the top and purple glistening grass. Chelsea Randall like Gandalf across the back half. Saying this ball too, it shall not pass. Now Exxon brought the mullet back. Long locks blow in the breeze as she attacked. Raising thousands we did cheer. Then shaved her head from ear to ear. Mo went to Moe on the team bus. Once they were there it was fisticuffs. Steph Kiyochi was a bit too rough. Lucky Libby's head is real tough. We started singing, my, this season was on fire. Drove my car to Casey Fields with that purplish sky. Saw kids a cheering and some grown men cry. Singing, I'm so happy now I could die. AFLW, not X, don't ask why. We went to Perp and Gary, yep, that's a place. Then McHutchins kicked a goal into outer space. And Bernardi ripped the game apart. So come on, Brooke, be nimble, Brooke, be quick. Brookie kicked seven through those great big sticks. But glad she wasn't in Pyeongchang. Bonnie too good shining on the biggest stage. What a shame they're playing for near minimum wage. Zella rides next time AFL. And let us pay these women well. And as Katie pushed for human rights, we all pushed for some decent lights. We've come so far, but we still must fight to play this game we love. We were singing, my, my, those games went down to the wire. Out to Frio for the Evo and for Emily Maguire. That's for crab pots and that pest control guy. Singing chicken salt till I die. Chicken salt till I die. It was a tough year for the Blues. Next year they'll have more happy news. They're in good hands with Darcy Tay. And then the season came down to two Lions and Dogs competing for the W. Rain and thunder couldn't keep the fans away. And in the stands, old Roy Boy screamed, but the doggies hoped to crush their dreams. Monconti's game had spoken, and the Lions' hearts were broken. And the women we admire most, taking knocks on and off the field from pillar to post, gave us a season we could proudly boast. That took our breath away. And we were singing, my, my, season two got us high. Joy and heartbreak, cheers and heartache, we had tears in our eyes. Them good old girls show what can be done when you try. Putting women's sport up in lights, their names will go down for all time. And we were singing, my, my, season two, it's goodbye. You inspired us, you begot us, left us all on a high.